Mira, which is better, this one or 10 years ago?
¿Cuál es mejor, esta o hace 10 años?
Oh, yo creo que las dos, pero se puede decir que ahorita es lo máximo.
I could probably say off the bat both, but right now I can tell you this one.
When did you think he was an All-American type horse?
¿Cuándo te diste cuenta que era un caballo para el All-American?
Desde el CIA. Ah, tuvo también muchos problemas y vino y alcanzó y cerró.
After he won the Zia, he ran into a little bit of trouble during the race, and he still was able to overcome that and come and win the race.
We talked after the trials. He didn't break very good in the trials. He needed the 440. Today he broke much better.
En los trials no arrancó tan bien. Ahora, y habías dicho que necesitaba las 440. Ahora arrancó excelente.
Sí, no, perfecto. Trabajamos en eso, dile, para que el caballo no tuviera el mismo problema que tuvo en los trials. Y funcionó, gracias a Dios, quebró como, yo pienso que como nunca, como ganamos.
In the 2 weeks that we had from the trials to the finals, we worked with him a little harder in the gates, and obviously that paid off. He had an excellent, excellent break, probably the best.
Are you going to run him any more this year?
¿Qué sigue para él? ¿Va a correr este año?
No sé, posiblemente sí o no, estaba pagado para el New Mexico en Zia Park. Ahorita no sabemos si vamos a correrlo o no.
Okay, he's paid for the New Mexico Classic in Zia Park. It's a matter of talking to the owners and figuring out what we're going to do with him.
No, pues todo estuvo muy bien. Desde que entramos a las puertas, el caballo estaba muy relajado. Quebró muy bien, quebró por delante. Y así se vino todo el camino y gracias a Dios pues ganamos.
We talked about what this would be like. What is it like?
I can't even grasp it. It's surreal, but it's the most wonderful, happy experience I've ever had. I mean, I'm elated. Just beyond words.
Quite a weekend for your family.
Yes.
Vancouver Moon, a good fourth in the Derby, and then followed up by this.
Yes.
All part of your breeding program. Talk about that a little bit.
Well, Nagano Moon is the center of our breeding program, of course. We just try to strive to breed winners to winners, basically, you know, and good, like I said before, good structure, good bone, everything everybody's looking for. And, you know, I don't know, we've gotten lucky with it.
At what point in the race could you let yourself breathe?
Not till I watched it 3 times. And then I saw the slow motion and I knew we won because the outside was coming up. You know, we were in the lead and I saw the outside kind of getting stronger and it's just hard to know for sure. So.
What do you have to say about your trainer and Jack?
Oh, he's wonderful. You know, I can't say enough about Juan. He's a good caretaker. He has excellent grooms, which I think that's so important. And, you know, he's really hands-on and that's why we selected him. He really loves the horse. He spends a lot of time with him. And he's really good. My gosh, it's unbelievable. I can't believe it. It's a dream. Everybody dreams. And
well,
we did it.
Enjoy this. This is why you raise it.
Thank you. Thank you so much.